God be genuine and sincere, and always prefer good to evil. Love one another with great affection, and always have profound respect for each other. If you have hope, this will make you cheerful. Do not give up if difficulties come. Have faith in God and in love. Be perceptive to the needs of each other. Seek to be compassionate and kind, humble and patient. Always be there for each other when the quarrel begins. The Lord has forgiven you, so you must do the same. And over all these, be loving, because love binds everything together and your heart.